Remember to keep the Sabbath day holy. Forget your work, your phone, games, sports. 6 days you shall labor, but on the seventh day is a Sabbath day to your Lord. Neither you, your son, shall work.